Hello and welcome. In this video, we're going to show you how to attach a file to a Tosca object via TC REST API without opening Tosca Commander. First, let's talk about TC REST API. TC REST API is a platform-independent API. It means we can access Tosca Commander from any technology, such as C#, Java, or HTML. Using TC REST API, we can also integrate Tosca with other tools. To be able to access TC REST API, a Tosca server installation is necessary, and it is also important to have the same version of Tosca and Tosca server. For example, if you're using Tosca 14.0, then the Tosca server version should also be 14.0. After completing the installation, here in the help page, you can see all the endpoints of the REST services. Using this endpoint, you can attach a document from the system or even create a new document in a Tosca object by using the put method. To do so, first we will open Tosca Commander and copy the object's unique ID, which is xmodule. Here we will attach the document. Copy paste the unique ID to the notepad, as we will need it later. To run the request, we will open the API scan application. In the endpoint text field, I'm pasting the endpoint URL that I previously took from the help page. As workspace, I'll add the name of the workspace where I want my document to be attached. As ID, I'm giving the ID of the object that I saved before in the notepad. Now, first we will see how to attach this new file. To do this, for file name, I will add a random file name. For example, here I am naming it demofile.doc. Now next change to method put, and below in auth tab, I am changing authentication to basic. We provide the username admin, and now click on run. It's processing now. It's done and shows the status 200 OK. Let's check back in Tosca. We can see that the file was created and it is attached here. Now we will attach the already existing file. For this, first remove the name and file name from the endpoints. Click on Attachments tab. In the File column, click on the three dots and browse the file path. Click on Open. API Scan adds your file as an attachment in the Attachment tab. It automatically uses the file name of your attachment, adds the file path, and populates the field Content Type based on the file format. Again, click on Run. It's processing now. It's done, and it shows the status 200 OK. Again, let's check back in Tosca, and here you can see that the same file is now in the same X module. And that brings us to the end of this video. Thank you for watching.